Hi, this is Anacharam. Today let us analyze the stock, Graphite India. Graphite India is a good company and has a good business with good financials. So it's a good stock to go long. So before entering to the analysis, we should understand the nature of the stock. The stock had a huge underperformance since the listing. After a underperformance of more than 10 years, the stock started rallying. The rally was like anything. The buyers are buying at any price level. So the rally was considered as the great bull run of the time. So after a good rally, the stock started distributing. So this can be taken as the distribution zone. From here, the stock was started distributed, and here it's a manipulated thing happened in the stock. The distribution was here because look at the lows, the sellers are moving the price lower, so this can be considered as the major distribution zone. So the stock, after a good uptrend, the stock distributed here. The stock tried to move up, but it failed at retracement level. The retracement was very huge. The sellers pushed the price lower, and it just like that broke the major support levels. The both support levels are broken. Then the stock had a free fall here, and somehow it bottomed here at the price range of 100, and 100 can be taken as the bottom range, and the stock consolidated for more than 7 months. And once again the stock took its rally, and now the stock is facing a huge selling pressure on the top at near of the previous resistance. So is this a start of downtrend or a opportunity to buy the share at pullback is the major question in the stock. And let me move to the weekly chart to analyze the chart further. So this is the weekly chart. The stock has a good financials. Now look at the chart reacting at the same support level. The stock broke the level and now it gave a free fall from the price range of 780, it's almost 800 to 600 price range. So it's a 25% move on downside from the top. So one should be cautious on taking trades in the stock. And now currently the stock is facing a huge pressure on higher side, because look at the small distribution zone. It's almost a loss of momentum, because look at the candle here. The candle tried to move higher and higher to break the range of 820, but it failed. So this can be taken as the bearish thing in this stock, and one can hold the stock till it breaks the price range of 550. 550 can be taken as the good support level, and the stock will remain above the price range of 550, because if the stock broke the 550 with full fledged bearish candle, then we can expect a downtrend in the stock. But in my view, the stock will consolidate a bit in the same range of 800 to 600, and it will start moving higher. So one should wait for the stock to consolidate a bit more, and the stock will give a breakout on higher side. And just remember, like this same thing may happen this time also. The stock should take a retracement, only then one can take positions in this stock. So going long in this stock is not at all fine now, because the selling pressure is very huge. So one should wait for the stock to lose momentum on downside. So one can expect a small consolidation here. One can use this as an opportunity, take entry at current market price and sell at 800 price. The stock will have a range bound market for a bit, because the stock rallied from November 2020. So one should wait for a bit consolidation. So let's move to the daily chart. Before moving to the daily chart, make sure you subscribe to our channel, so that we will be encouraged to do such videos on regular basis. And feel free to comment below and join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description. So this is the daily chart. In this daily chart, the stock was on the same range for more than 2 months. So the stock, after a good distribution, the stock fell below. So one should be very cautious before taking trade, Because look at the candle here. The candle is a follow up for previous huge bearish candle. So one should be cautious before taking trades. One should wait for the confirmation before taking trade. So one can take trade above the price range of 660. 660 can be taken as the entry, and one can expect a target of 840, around 820. It's almost 24% upside, and this will happen only after a small correction like this range. The same thing will happen here, so one should wait till the market gives a small consolidation and breaks the price range of 660. 660 can be taken as the entry and 880 can be taken as the target. And if you are holding the stock, just be patient, because it's just a temporary moment in the market. So one should be patient before booking losses or profits. So the stock will once again rally after a bid consolidation, or else sell the stocks when the price range of 550 is broken. So that's all for today. If you like the video, hit like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching our videos.